And you have a choice, yeah. My friend. You have a decision to make. And you make a confession of truth. Every person confronted with truth must make a conscious decision whether to accept that truth and repent or reject that truth and suffer the consequences of the power of God. My friend, there is a God in heaven. And my friend, the Bible says that he's angry with the wicked every day. So my friend, today God is not smiling on this. My friend, God is not putting his approval on this, my friend. You can rest assured there's going to be a payday someday for America. My friend, God, have mercy on America. Our God, have mercy, my friend, on this place. Our God, help us in this day and age we live in. And then he goes on to say this, but who changed the truth of God into a lie and worship and serve the creature more than the Creator who is blessed forever? Amen.